You may know him as a fan favorite from the Jackass film franchise, but recently, actor Preston Lacey took the time to talk to Real Scene TV before taking his comedic antics to the stage at Joker's Comedy Club.
I'm Preston Lacey, here with pro kicker Josh Brown, and this is the field goal.
I am here at Joker's Comedy Club with Preston Lacey, and you might recognize him. He was in the Jackass movies, the television show, and coincidentally some Christmas movies, which I found interesting that you go from one extreme to the other. How did you get, you're here at Joker's, you're now on tour. So tell us just about how this happened, how you got to doing a stand-up comedy tour.
Well, just I did a little stand-up before Jackass. And then after we did our last movie, Bad Grandpa, number one hit, I just was bored, so I started kind of sampling back. And it was a year and a half ago, so I just been doing a summer tour and then did a winter tour now that we're on. Yeah, it's just part of it. It's just stand-up. Jackass is really, like, it's not scripted, but it's improv situations. So the more stand-up you do, the faster it makes you and the better it makes you. And therefore, you get more lines in the movie and you get more screen time.
Tell us a little bit about how you got involved in comedy.
Oh, just I moved around a lot when I was in grade school. And that's when, I mean, my mom was married four times.
Wow.
Every time, you know, moved to it. And just when you're a kid and you move to a new school, you got to do something quick or you're just going to be outcast or beat up, which I was both. So I got funny fast, you know. So I was always the funny guy. And then I got into high school and I was looking at the map of the classes, and the drama class was the closest class to the football locker room, and I wanted to get a good locker because you have to stand naked next to dudes. So I got one on the end, so I didn't have to stand in between two dudes. So I picked drama for that because it was I could real close. As soon as that was over, I could sprint down there and get a good locker. So and I really enjoyed drama, and I did plays and speech and debate in high school, and then studied it in college, studied theater in college at Missouri State.
So what other films could people recognize you from besides Bad Grandpa?
You were saying that. For some reason, I keep getting put into bad Christmas movies. So, yeah, I've done three Christmas movies, two of which I played a criminal Santa in. And all three of them I play a dumbass in. Let's see. I guess these directors see me and they want me to be dumb. I'm more like Big Bang Theory type, but no, I'm more like, no.
Preston, we're super excited to have you here in Indianapolis. We hope that you come back to visit us again.
Be sure to follow Preston Lacey online and don't miss an evening of music and comedy with Creed Bratton from the hit NBC show, The Office. That's April 23rd at Joker's Comedy Club.